Hello everybody, welcome to the Python tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to simulate a charity fund by creating a class for that fund, and I'm going to set up some methods to manage the fund. For example, I'm going to do some investment, or I'm going to save some money to the fund, something like that. And at the same time, I will also monitor the balance of the charity fund with a method that I will create later. Okay, let's see how I can create a class for the charity fund. I can set up an initializer for this charity fund class. Here, the charity fund has a default argument of 1 million. It means that when I create a charity fund object, its balance will be 1 million if I don't make any changes when I set up the charity fund object. Here, it means that the balance instance variable for this charity fund class will be equal to the balance value given by the parameter list of the initializer. I can also do something like saving money to the fund, so I create a method to do that. When I add some money to the fund, I will change the balance instance variable to the value of the initial balance plus the amount being saved. Here, this self parameter refers to the object itself. When we call the method save fund, this self object will be automatically passed to the charity fund class as well as the save fund method. We will see the effect of the self parameter later. We can also need to spend some money from the fund, so I can create a method called a spend fund. It's quite natural to reduce the balance by the amount being passed to the spend fund method. I can also do some investment on my fund, like this. When I need to do some investment, there is a return rate for this investment action. How is it able to change the balance of the fund? Yes, the balance will be equal to the original balance times 1 plus return rate. So if return rate is 0.06, the new balance value would be equal to the original balance value times 1.06. We have to get the balance of my charity fund, so I have to create a method to do so. The balance can be sometimes positive or negative depending on the expenditure and the income of the fund. if the balance is smaller than zero, I have to print out a warning. Yes, the warning is like this. You got a deficit of a certain amount. Since balance is negative here, when I want to print out the deficit warning, I have to change it to a positive number. So I add a negative sign before self.balance to change the whole thing to a positive value. Since this value is a number, when I do concatenation of the number to a string, I have to do the string casting before doing and before combining the number to a string. Otherwise, I'm not able to do the so-called concatenation of this part of a string with a number. If the balance is not smaller than zero, I can simply print out the value directly. I want to also give a warning to the charity manager like this by creating a method called isDanger. I will tell the manager to be careful about the dropping amount of the balance. If the balance is smaller than 50,000, I will give a warning. Here, if the balance is smaller than 50,000, I will return true. Otherwise, I will return false. So let us see how we can call the methods shown above. The first thing is to create a charity fund object. My charity fund is called Help Elderly. I'm going to spend 200,000 from the fund, and I'm going to get a balance after the spending. You can see that getBalance is having self as the parameter list. When we really use the getBalance method outside the class declaration, I don't need to put anything in the parentheses, because self object refers to the help elderly object here. So the help elderly object will be passed automatically to the getBalance argument. We don't need to do it explicitly. Suppose I'm going to invest some money to the charity fund, but unfortunately it gets a negative return rate. We will see the value of the balance. After some investment, I save some external money to the fund. the amount is 100,000. I can get to the balance again. And then I further spent some money from the fund. The amount is 900,000. I get the balance. Is the balance under a dangerous situation? I can try to get it by using the is danger method. Again, its danger is having self as the parameter list. So this self refers to the help elderly object. So this object is passed directly to the function or the method called its danger. So I don't need to specify the object. And let us see the result. Yes. When I add some money to the when I start the charity fund, I will have 1 million as the value because I don't put other values to the charity fund argument. It means that I will use the default argument provided by the initializer. So initially, it will have 1 million. After some spending, I will get 800,000. And I did some investment. The return rate is negative, so the balance will become less than the original amount of 800,000. When I add some money to the fund, I will change from 760,000 to 860,000. And when I spend more money from the fund, I will get a deficit of 40,000. And of course, the amount would become minus 40,000. I mean, the balance will become a negative number. When I try to check the dangerous situation by using the is danger method, I will get a warning from this is danger method. So I will get true here, meaning that the balance is really smaller than the minimum allowed amount of 50,000. My code is intuitive and straightforward, but it may not be always the best or most efficient approach to the problem. If you can think about any improvement of my code, feel free to post your code at the comment section below the video. If you like this video, please give me a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.